Hi, I'm Jayme Lewis, and today we're going to dive a little bit deeper into the fast triplet slap lick that we learned last week here at thebassist.net. So what we're going to do today is we're going to take last week's lesson one step further, which means I'm not going to talk about the technique. I'm not going to explain the mechanics of it or how to do it. If you missed that, just click on the link that's in the description of this video and you can check out last week's lesson. Or if you forgot how to do it, or if it was really tough and you're still struggling with it, just go ahead and watch that really quick and then come back here. So all I want to do is just expand on the concepts that we learned last week. And the concept is this: combine slapped notes, thumped notes, slurred notes, meaning hammer-ons and pull-offs, with open strings to just create a tornado of notes with speed and relative ease. Now, I know that sounds like a ridiculous textbook answer, so let me actually just demonstrate it for you and show you what I'm talking about. It's actually quite easy. Basically, it's all the same technique from last week, but again, I'm just taking it one step further, and that's exactly what I'm going to show you how to do today. Now, I do need to say this really quick, that if you're watching this on YouTube right now, you're actually not getting the full lesson. You're only getting the first part of it. The complete lesson and everything that goes along with it is only available to subscribing members at thebassist.net. So if you're a member, all you gotta do is just log in, and you'll have access to the PDF file and the rest of this lesson as well. And if you're not a member, then I highly recommend that you check it out. You'll have access not only to the rest of this lesson and everything that goes along with it, but also literally hundreds of other bass lessons, music theory lessons, ear training exercises, and a whole bunch more. So all you gotta do is click on this link that's popping up right here. The memberships are super affordable. And while you're doing that, you're not only gonna be becoming a better bass player and moving forward in your musical journey, but you'll also be supporting a good cause, because part of your tuition each month goes to charitywater.org, which is an organization that puts clean drinking water in parts of the world that don't have it. So make sure that you've downloaded the PDF file that goes along with this lesson. That way you can follow along with me and what I'm doing. It should be in the description of this video, either above or below. Come to think of it, I can't remember how things are formatted right now, but either way, that's where you'll find it. So what I'm trying to do with all this is to take a sequence and play it multiple times. Last week, it was a single lick, a single sequence, and I played it one time and that was it. What I want to do now is I want to take that lick and then I want to play it again with different notes. And then I want to play it again with different notes again and create like this monster lick out of just the one. I'll go ahead and I'll play it for you right now in slow motion. If you're looking at the PDF file, it's the very first thing that's written up on there. It's very similar to last week's. All it is, I changed some of the notes. It goes like this. I'll play it in slow motion. One more time. And then keeping with this G minor pentatonic scale, I'm gonna play the same lick, but I'm gonna move it down by one position. Now, this is where knowing your modes is key. Okay, if you know your scales, if you know your modes in every single position, in other words, most people can play G minor pentatonic like this. But can you play it in this position? All right, if you can move your way around the neck like that, then you can take this lick and you can go to town on it. You can play it in a bunch of different places and it's going to look and sound really awesome. And if you don't know how to do any of that, hey, if you like what I do, please click on the subscribe button right here. And if you really like what I do, then click over here to see how affordable it is to join me at thebassist.net. But if you just want the free stuff, then click here to check out whatever YouTube's sophisticated robots think you should watch next. I'm sure they know what's best for you.